1977, a Mark Goodson, Bill Trotman production. This program was ever. Get ready to match the stars from The Price is Right. Bob Barker, Brett Summers, Charles Nelson Reilly, Ava Gabor, Richard Dawson, and Joyce Buellafont as we play the star-studded Big Money Match Game 77. And now, here's the star of Match Game 77, Gene Rayburn.
Thank you, friends, for joining us. And first off, I greet you and thank you for... Oh, you're a beautiful bunch. You really look quite adorable.
Well, we're getting ready for Monday.
Oh, I see.
That's
Monday's
right.
Monday's a big day.
Monday is a big day.
This is the last day we will be on in the afternoon. Beginning this coming Monday. Beginning this coming Monday, we'll be on at 11 a.m. in the East and 10 a.m. in the West and Midwest. We will follow Bob Barker and The Price is Right. They'll be on from 10 to 11. We'll be on from 11 to 11:30 in the East and vice versa in the West. And we hope all of you who are able to watch in the afternoon will be able to watch in the morning because we know it's going to be down.
We're going to miss them.
Let's say hello to two beautiful ladies, Susie Mallett and Susan Wilson. Now, Susie Mallett's the current champ. She's won one game and has $100. And she's being challenged by Susan Wilson here, who has had her first round question and is ready for her second round question, right?
Yes.
She's a theater major.
A theater arts major, Cal
Where?
State Long Beach.
Cal State Long Beach, yes.
Cal State Long Beach.
Okay, ladies, good luck to both of you. The score at this moment, at the beginning of round two, is 2-0 in favor of Susie Mallett here. And we'll see how this game ends after we see about this.
Yes or no? Were these celebrities ever immortalized as a Chia Pet?
Willie Nelson, yes.
RuPaul, yes.
Ellen DeGeneres, no.
You know, the RuPaul greenery is just a wig. You can pull it right off.
Split Second, every night at 7:30, only on Game Show Network. Brought to you by Glucerna, made with Carb Steady to help manage blood sugar.
Life. Diabetes. Each day is a unique blend of going, doing, and living. Lucerna Protein Smart with 30 grams of protein to help keep you moving. Uniquely designed with Carb Steady to help manage blood sugar response. Lucerna, bring on the day.
Wayfair has nice prices so you can have nice things.
Kelly, we have champagne taste on a hard seltzer budget.
Wayfair's got just what you need.
What?
Y'all, this is nice.
Salad place, Kelly Clarkson. I'm fancy now.
I have always wanted statement lighting.
Get nice things at nice prices at Wayfair.
Wayfair, you've got just what I need.
My A1C was up here. Now it's down with Rybelsus.
His A1C?
It's down with Rybelsus.
My doctor told me Rybelsus lowered A1C better than a leading branded pill.
And that people taking Rybelsus lost more weight. I got to my A1C goal and lost some weight too.
Rybelsus isn't for people with type 1 diabetes. Don't take Rybelsus if you or your family ever had medullary thyroid cancer or have multiple endocrine neoplasia syndrome type 2 or if allergic to it. Stop Rybelsus and get medical help right away if you get a lump or swelling in your neck, severe stomach pain, or an allergic reaction. Serious side effects may include pancreatitis. Gallbladder problems may occur. Tell your provider about vision problems or changes. Taking Rybelsus with a sulfonylurea or insulin increases low blood sugar risk. Side effects like nausea, vomiting, and diarrhea may lead to dehydration, which may worsen kidney problems.
Need to get your A1C down?
You may pay as little as $10 per prescription.
Now let's finish this game, see how round two goes. Susan Wilson, you may have A or B.
Okay, I'll choose A this time.
A it is. A is as follows. Little Muggsy is the toughest kid in his school. When he entered the pass, punt, and kick competition, he didn't use a football. Instead, he passed, punted, and kicked his blank. toughest kid in his school.
Yes.
Now, you know what the pass, punt, and kick competition is? They have that at halftime during football games.
Yes.
You get a whole bunch of little kids out there, and they say which one can pass it the furthest
and
kick
punt it.
And punt it and all that. So,
can I read that while you enlighten our listeners with all that little
Now, I have that. Now, once you, but see, sweetheart, it's an imperative that you understand what pass, punt, and kick is.
Yes.
Whatever.
When in doubt, drop back and punt. Okay. Now, Susan, little Muggsy is the toughest kid in his school. When he entered the pass, punt, and kick competition, he didn't use a football. You know what pass, punt, and kick competition is?
Right, yes.
He didn't use a football. Instead, he passed, punted, and kicked his blank.
His teacher?
His teacher.
Yes.
Teacher, eh? Are you a teacher?
No.
No, you're not. Bob, what'd you say?
Well, I thought he was having trouble with his brother.
His brother.
Brother.
Passed, punted, and kicked his brother.
There's no reason to boo that.
No. It's not a bad answer.
No, it's a good answer.
It's not a bad answer at all.
I'll tell you when to boo.
Yes, right.
I figure his bloody teacher would be smart enough to stay off the field.
Right.
So he kicked his little pass, punted, and kicked his
sister. Yes. He could easily intimidate her.
Now you may boo.
Call it.
You tell him, fat lady. Oh, pardon me, I'm sorry. Turn on the people
you
who say
you. Tell them when to boo and not boo on your own show.
On Price is Right.
On this show, I tell them when to boo.
When is Price is Right going to be on?
Price is Right will be on at 10 o'clock Eastern Time, 9 o'clock Western Time, beginning this coming Monday.
A half hour earlier than
then
you.
We'll be on at 11 o'clock.
What will be following Price is Right?
The Match Game 77 will be following us, won't it?
Yeah.
Okay. Now, so far we've had brother and sister.
I never heard such a... Well, all right.
Teacher.
Teacher is one. One for Susan. She's looking for a teacher, Ava.
Well, all I can say is she's got one. Another teacher.
Good for her. When he entered the pass, punt, and kick competition, he didn't use a football. Instead, he passed, punted, and kicked his teacher.
Oh, happy day.
Oh, look at that. We're up to three now. Susan, show us your teacher, Joyce.
I don't have a teacher.
Do what I tell you to,
Bob. Well, he couldn't pass if he did that to his teacher.
Oh.
I said his kid brother.
Kid brother. Okay, brother, sister, teacher, all good responses. So you picked up three there now. Susie, one to tie, two to win. Scores 3-2. The rabbit said, woe is me. I had an accident with a porcupine. Now it hurts when I blank. You don't write, darling.
I know.
And neither do you.
Do I write?
You do. The upper tier writes, along with Richard.
The upper tier is me. I haven't been too sharp this week.
This week?
The upper tier is really kind of... Fade away.
All right, here we go, Susie. The rabbit said, woe is me. I had an accident with a porcupine, and now it hurts when I blank.
Hop.
Yeah! Hop.
Hop. Hippity hop.
Hippity hop. You have a whistle around your neck.
Yes.
What is that for?
It's a rape whistle.
You blow it if in case of attack.
Oh, no kidding.
It's for my mother.
That's to call all the men?
It's yes. Wrong.
Oh. No, no, it's hop.
Okay. What do you say, Bob? She's looking for the answer. Cop.
No. Hop.
It's
yippity.
Hop.
Hop. Rabbit.
Now, wait a minute, folks. Wait a minute. We got a guy here who's supposed to keep track of stuff because I can't keep track of everything, and he wrote cop. They're fired.
Gene? That's what? Not just a guy. That's Roger Dobkowitz.
Yes.
He works on our show, too.
That's right.
You notice there's never a hop around when you want one.
That's right. Never a hop around when you need one. What did you say?
Now, it's been so long, I just want to be reminded that the answer was hop.
Woe is me, I had an accident with a porcupine, now it hurts when I hop.
Then the answer was hop.
Right.
And what she wants is hop.
Right.
And what I have is hop.
Huh.
Hop.
Okay. Tie score 3-3.
Oh, sweetheart, he could hop his little buns off. It was only when he tried to make rabbits that he got his...
That's what hurts. Another hop will win the game for Susan. What
Fred
do you say?
Fred had a rape whistle.
Yes.
And it rusted. Hop.
Hop wins the game. All the rest of you have. Okay, make love. Okay. Come on down, Susan. Sorry, my microphone is just, the cable is hung up there. Now it's all loosened up there, and there you are. You just hang around there for a second or so. Susan, you missed it by one or two. It was a pleasure to meet you. Good
nice
luck to
you. Nice meeting
you.
I had a very nice time.
Thank you, Susan Bye-bye. Wilson. Goodbye, Bye. My dear. While we're spinning her off, we want to spin a little message of commercial interest for you.
Asthma isn't pretty. It's the moment when you realize that a good day is about to become a bad one. But then I remembered that the world is so much bigger than that with Trelegy, because one dose a day helps keep my asthma symptoms under control. And with three medicines and one inhaler, Trelegy helps improve lung function so I can breathe easier for a full 24 hours.
Trelegy won't replace a rescue inhaler for sudden breathing problems. Trelegy contains a medicine that increases risk of hospitalizations and death from asthma problems when used alone. When this medicine is used with an inhaled corticosteroid, like in Trelegy, there is not a significant increased risk of these events. Do not take Trelegy more than prescribed. Trelegy may increase risk of thrush and infections. Get emergency care for serious allergic reactions. See your doctor if your asthma does not improve or gets worse.
Ask your doctor about once daily Trelegy for asthma, because breathing should be beautiful.
I am the Crunchmaster.
It's crunched by Crunchmaster, where kids make their own snacks for once with gluten-free Crunchmaster crackers. Whose crunchootery will win?
10 out of 10 for taste, 100 for crunch.
Create your own crunchootery with Crunchmaster.
At Grainger, we're for the ones who pay attention to every little detail. We're the same way, offering access to product experts to help you quickly and easily find what you need. Call, click Grainger.com, or just stop by. Grainger, for the ones who get it done.
Your necklace. It's Gloriana. Good boy. Who served that? You too.
Cheers.
Gloriana. Jewelry you'll love. Visit us in-store or online.
Victims of mesothelioma and their families may be entitled to receive a cash award from the estimated $30 billion in asbestos trust funds now available. Over $50 billion has been awarded already. If you have been diagnosed with mesothelioma or lung cancer caused by asbestos, call the number on your screen now. We have served victims of mesothelioma and their families nationwide for over 30 years. We have successfully recovered hundreds of millions of dollars for thousands of our clients. Even if a family member has passed due to mesothelioma, you may still be entitled to a cash award. So call now for your free evaluation. We want to help victims of mesothelioma and lung cancer and your families get the financial compensation you deserve from the estimated $30 billion in trust funds now available. If you or a loved one has been diagnosed with mesothelioma, call 1-800-535-1427 now or visit us at mesofund.com.
Here we are with Susie Mallett. Who's won her second game? She now has $200. You're doing it the hard way, Susie.
Sure am.
You ready to have a go at the big money now?
I'll try again.
Better get the smarts now. Get some ESP and empathy flowing to the panel there.
I'm going
to
share.
Here we go. We polled a studio audience not too long ago. We said, you write down your best answer to this. Blank spell. Now, the answer they gave most often will get you $500 if you match it. If you match the second most popular answer they wrote down, you'll get $250. And then for matching the third, you get $100, and you'll get some help from our celebrities.
Richard.
A magic spell.
Magic spell is one answer.
Joyce.
Oh, I have two things.
You have two things? I hope you have two things. What else is new?
Thanks for noticing. Which one's best?
Go along.
Which one?
Well, I can't see from here.
I
like the first one.
Under my spell.
Under my spell.
Under my spell.
Okay. You don't have to sing. Just a simple little answer is all we ask.
And Brett.
Godspell.
Godspell. Godspell, famous rock musical that's been running around for years and years.
We've seen it 8 times.
You have?
Yes.
So those are the 3, Godspell, Magic Spell, and Under My Spell. You may choose one of those or give us one of your own.
I'm going to go with Magic Spell.
Magic Spell. You seem so enthusiastic about Godspell.
I know. I just don't think that many people have seen it.
Really? Okay. She wants Magic Spell. Let's find out if it's up there, and if so, where. We'll begin at the bottom as we usually do and reveal the $100 response. Magic Spell, you got it right off the bat.
Right off the bat.
Now let's see what's under the $250 response. Witch's Spell. Dry Spell is under the big one.
Oh, that's a good one. I like that.
Yeah. What? You don't know. You are not speaking as one voice there. Cool it.
Oil spell.
Oil spell.
Do you look who's correcting me?
Yeah, that's
a spell.
May we see it, please?
God.
I'm ashamed of myself.
Once a year.
Really.
You really thought of it and you...
Oh, that was the first thing that came to my mind.
You violated the basic rule here. Say the first thing that comes to your mind.
Oh.
Oh, well, anyway. You've won something and you're going to play for 10 times that amount now, or $1,000, and that isn't bad now, Susie. You can collect it if you'll match one celebrity.
Of course, Richard. I'd love to kiss him.
What's that?
Another one to love to kiss him.
Yes. Okay.
I already gave.
That's it. That's it.
Come on, I want to get some money here.
All right. Good luck to you anyway. Here we go. Property blank. That's P-R-O-P-E-R-T-Y blank. Property blank.
Property.
Property, yes. Susie, what answer would you like to give us that'll match his in this case? Property blank.
What's been going up and up? Taxes.
Property taxes. Indeed, they are going up and up and up, aren't they? Okay. She says property taxes will match it, Richard.
I was thinking in the other area, settlement.
Oh. Settlement.
Yeah.
Are you having some troubles, Richard?
No, I had mine in 62.
Oh, I see. It's all over now. Yeah. You've settled, have you? Well, now, Susie, you're going to meet another player now. You've picked up another $100 there. You got a total of $300. So let's welcome your new challenger, Joan Ellison. You know this lady, don't you?
I sure do.
Hi. Joan, we welcome you and ask you to tell us a little bit about yourself, if you would, please.
All right. I can be very short and succinct. I'm from San Diego, California.
Aren't we all?
Aren't we all? And I note read for court reporters, stenotype note reading.
Yeah.
And this is the second biggest thrill of my life.
Really? What was the first biggest thrill of your life?
Marrying my husband.
Oh, that's nice. Well, aren't you kind to say that?
That's the truth.
All right. Well, I'm glad it's a big event for you. It's a big event for us to have you here.
Thank
Joan,
you, sir.
Good luck to you. We'll ask you to begin by making a selection of A or B.
Oh, I think I'll take B, please.
B it is. New game, and this is it. Harry said to the psychiatrist.
Yeah.
He says, Doc, you've got to help me. My wife thinks she's a horse. All night long, she kept blanking. My wife thinks she's a horse. All night long, she kept blanking. Very easy.
Sure.
It's very easy. You think she's a horse.
I get it. I'm just hanging around.
You say the Price is Right is moving up a half hour earlier.
The Price is Right is going to be on at 10 o'clock in the east instead of 9:30. It's going to be on at 9 o'clock out here. No, 10 o'clock. I think it's moving time, yes.
No, it's 10 o'clock in the east, 9 o'clock in the west.
9 o'clock in the west. And did you know that by coincidence, this show is changing time too?
That's right. Match Game 77 will be on at 11 o'clock in the east and 10 o'clock in the west. And we hope all of you who are watching at this moment will watch us then in the morning too. Please, just get up. Hello there. Oh, hello there, Joan Ellison. It's up to you now to give us a response to this. Harry said to the psychiatrist, Doc, you've got to help me. My wife thinks she's a horse. All night long, she kept blanking.
Whinnying.
Yeah! Whinnying.
Neighing. Whinnying.
Now, say it again.
Whinnying.
Yeah.
It's a difficult word to say.
Yes. Now, what else did you say?
Neighing.
Is that the same? Is whinnying and neighing the same thing?
They're the same, I believe.
You said whinnying or neighing.
They're the same.
They go,
They are the same, and it occurred to me, but I thought she'd say kicking.
Oh, kicking.
You know, wives
horses
and men
do that.
Have been
That's
known
right.
to kick.
That's right. Kicking is good, too. All right.
I thought of neighing, and then you said it was an easy question, and I thought, oh. And I went with kicking, which was an error. I should trust myself more.
Right. I agree.
Not necessarily, though, in the long run.
Show us your whinny, Charlie.
Continuing in the great tradition of the Rockettes, kicking.
So we have three kickers on the upper tier. She's looking for winning or neighing, Ava.
Well, I was galloping.
Galloping?
Well, a horse gallops.
Yeah, but all, in bed all night? What?
She's Hungarian.
It's a big bed.
Really interesting.
Darling, you must learn the English language.
No, I really got the giggles.
Harry, who spoke to the psychiatrist?
Harry said to the psychiatrist, Doc, you've got to help me. My wife thinks she's a horse. All night long, she kept neighing.
Yeah, well, he'd say, would you like a little love? And she was just neighing.
Neighing! There's one for Joan. What about you? You got a whinny or a nay over there?
No, I don't got a whinny or a nay. I'm just a little bit slower than you are, Ava. I said trotting on.
Oh, terrific. Oh, splendid. So there we are. That's your first round question, Joan, and now you see how it goes. And we'll have one for you, but first we've got this for you.
At Long John Silver's, every bite is its own golden treasure. Thanks to thick, flaky Alaskan fish, hand-dipped in our signature batter and fried to golden perfection. Sail in for a $6 fish basket or order ahead at longjohnsilver's.com. Fish, yeah!
I'm saving with Liberty Mutual, Mom. They customize your car insurance, so you only pay for what you need.
You could save $700 just by switching.
Oh, let me put a reminder on my phone. On the top of the pile. Oh.
Only pay for what you need.
Liberty, 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 liberty.
For memories that last and produce that lasts longer, too, only Frigidaire's Crisp Seal Fresh Crispers have an antioxidant filter to help you waste less food. Frigidaire.
When it comes to clogged gutters, you might say I've seen it all. Leaves, spinners, wiffle balls. You name it. Because any gutter open to the elements is going to gather debris and clog over time. And that can cause all kinds of problems. But get Leaf Filter and the problem's solved.
Leaf Filter's patented technology keeps debris out of your gutters for the life of your home.
It's dependable, proven, tested. Like me.
So when experience matters, get Leaf Filter. Call 833-LEAF-FILTER or visit leaffilter.com.
Mom chose the Jitterbug Flip 2 from Lively. It's got big buttons and a large screen. It even has the urgent response button that gets her help.
Hi, I'm Scott. I am a certified agent at Urgent Response. Our subscribers can call as often as they like. We can find them whatever help they need.
All she has to do is press a button.
We are here 24 hours a day to help you with any emergency you have, big or small.
Now get 25% off the Jitterbug Flip with unlimited talk, text, and help 24/7.
Give yourself a sweet boost with Candy Crush.
Tasty.
Candy Crush. Play now.
Survey said. Name something a dog does to his tail. We need one person to say bites.
Family Feud, weekend starting at 5:30 on Game Show Network.
Here we go. Other half of round one. Susie, this is yours. A round one-er. Sally said, I'll never have dinner with Richard Dawson again.
Why?
She what? Said she'd never tell.
Well, she did. She said, the last time I did, he made me blank. Never have dinner with Richard Dawson again. Last time I did, he made me blank. It's wonderful. I can't read it. Just put it in a slot.
You need a translator.
That's it. Okay. Susie, Sally said I'll never have dinner with Richard Dawson again. The last time I did, he made me blank.
Throw up. I'm sorry, Richard. Made me sick.
Really?
Well,
really?
Boy, she said she wouldn't have dinner with
one
me.
One head-to-head match, they really turn on you, don't they?
That's still happening.
For a while. Yeah. I did property settlement. She said property taxes.
Yeah, I can attest to the fact that he's not a bad cook at all. I've had dinner at his house. Yes.
You didn't throw up?
No. Not at all. It was wonderful. What'd you say?
Well, I have known Richard for many years.
Yes.
And had dinner with him on many occasions, and he would never make you throw up, but he would make you pay.
Yes! Pay the bill.
Hey.
El Cheapo is what he's referring to. What do you say?
Actually, Sally was what we call a mercy dinner. You know what a mercy dinner is.
I do know what a mercy dinner is.
So he said, you pick up the check, huh?
I see. All right, so far we have two of those. Charles?
Pay.
Pay. Three of those. Well, the truth is coming out. Susie, what do you say?
Susie?
My name.
Susie's already said. Ava, what do you say?
Oh, I thought I changed my name.
No. Would you like to change your name?
I would. Well, after what I wrote down, I sure would. I said, made love to me.
I see. I asked him if he made me make a lover to me.
When did you actually...
We just could have ended
Sally.
It right there. What?
Sally, just a little while ago, yeah. I saw Sally.
If you see Sally, tell her that I love her. What do you say there? Tell us the truth, Richard.
Truth, yeah.
You were there.
I cooked her dinner.
You cooked her dinner?
And I made her wash the dishes.
That's it. All right. Here we go. Thanks. Last chance for barfing.
I beg your pardon. I said foot the bill.
Foot the bill.
Foot the bill.
Well, at that, you would have scored with a lot of those there. So there's the end of round one. Scores 1-0. Favor the challenger. Round two will follow round one. But first, this.
I have written my answer, and I will reveal it if the price is right.
The Bob Barker Match Game Marathon continues next.
When moderate to severe ulcerative colitis takes you off course, put it in check with Rinvoq, a once-daily pill.
When I wanted to see results fast, Rinvoq delivered rapid symptom relief and helped leave bathroom urgency behind. Check.
When UC tried to slow me down, I got lasting steroid-free remission with Rinvoq. Check.
And when UC caused damage, Rinvoq came through by visibly repairing my colon lining. Check. Rapid symptom relief. Lasting steroid-free remission.
And a chance to visibly repair the colon lining. Check, check, and check.
Rinvoq can lower your ability to fight infections, including TB, serious infections and blood clots, some fatal, cancers including lymphoma and skin cancer, death, heart attack, stroke, and tears in the stomach or intestines occurred. People 50 and older with at least one heart disease risk factor have higher risks. Don't take if allergic to Rinvoq, as serious reactions can occur. Tell your doctor if you are or may become pregnant.
Put UC in check and keep it there with Rinvoq.
Ask your gastroenterologist about Rinvoq and learn how AbbVie can help you save.
I've always been prone to hair thinning.
I was getting older.
I was under a lot of stress.
I started taking Nutrafol.
Nutrafol is the number one dermatologist recommended hair growth supplement.
I am back to me.
Start your hair growth journey at Nutrafol.com.
Shop Etsy's Labor Day sale for up to 50% off on home decor and furniture, like rugs and bedding, style, like jackets and hoodies, and gifts they'll love. Get great deals on home, style, and gifts on Etsy.com. Sale ends September 4th. Etsy has it.
Celebrate Labor Day at Kohl's with an extra $10 off when you spend $25 or more. Plus, find all your favorites for long weekends and low prices, like tees for the family at $9.99 and under. Plus, earn Kohl's cash now at Kohl's.
When is a nice, big, soft chocolate chip cookie actually a good energy snack? Anytime. When it's an Atkins protein cookie. And when you're snacking with Atkins anytime, get just what you want in those in-between meal fuel ups.
We have to hold everything right here and put you in cold storage for a little while and until we meet again. You all will show up on Monday morning, right?
Oh, yeah.
Don't forget, we're changing our time. Don't forget, folks. This is the last time we'll be on in the afternoons, beginning Monday. This coming Monday, we'll be on 11 o'clock Eastern Time in the East and 10 o'clock in the West, in the AM, and 10 o'clock also in the Midwest. We will be following Bob Barker and his troupe of folk there on The Price is Right. His show will be on a little half hour earlier to accommodate us. Now, the next
time. Is that why we're doing it?
That's right. The next time we get together, these are the bodies you will see on this stage.
Nipsey Russell, Brett Summers, Charles Nelson Reiter, Sarah Purcell, Richard Dawson, and Betty White.
Team Neighbor News, join us next time, Match Game 77, Monday morning. Bye.
This is Johnny Olson speaking for Match Game 77, a Mark Goodson, Bill Todman production. Stay tuned for Tattletales next over most of the CBS stations. Get ready to match the stars from Shawnee Bowser, Brett Summers, Charles Delcirale, from Chips, Brianne Leary, from The Price is Right, Bob Barker, and George Beulabon, as we play the star-studded Big Money Match Game 79. And now, here's the star of Match Game 79, Gene Rivers!
Okay, John, everybody ready out there? Thank you for joining us here. Come and meet all the folks.
Hi, Dwayne.
Nice to see all of you again. And seems only yesterday that I...
been a long time, Dean?
Yes, very long. Be careful. This lady was a contestant. She sat over there. How long ago was that?
Oh, gee, about 2 years ago?
Yes, it
three,
was, right. And you won some loot?
Yeah.
And she said at the time during the interview that she wanted to get into the show business.
Show business.
And she did. She's on Chips.
Chips, yes.
After my last visit with you, it was suggested that I might do better over there.
Oh, yeah.
No, the producer was the one who suggested that.
Ira Scott said that to you?
Mr. Scott.
No, he was only he
Mr.
was only
Scott.
Joshing
I call him
you.
Mr. Scott.
You
Mr.
do,
Scott.
Really. I don't know.
I
well,
think you should do that one more time.
May I have some, please? This
yes,
really
of course.
Embarrassing. Okay.
No. Well, we have to give her a proper welcome now. This is her first time over here as a celebrity.
Yeah,
welcome, Brianne.
Almost got you.
Okay, let's say hello to Burt Waring and Kathy Keller over here. Ladies, nice to see you once again. Burt Waring is the current champ with $10,600, and she's very happy about that. Now, we're in the middle of round one. Kathy, you've had your question. You match two of our stars, and we'll pick up with Burt here and see how this goes. Right now, I guess we're going to do that, right? Okay, here we go. Burt, your first round question reads as follows. Rita said, last night, I was invited to a party for doctors only. It was strange. They served the wine in a blank. Here we go. Almost. Now we're ready. Rita said, last night I was invited to a party for doctors only. It was strange. The wine, they served the wine in a blank.
Syringe.
Like in a
shot.
Syringe.
Shot syringe.
One of those big syringes. Okay. That's a possibility.
Yeah, it's a strange answer, but, see, my problem is I have a very long nose, Gene. And
you have a long nose?
Have you noticed?
No, I haven't noticed.
The problem is I got fixated on it here and I said beaker.
Beaker. You took chemistry in high school.
What could I do?
Yeah.
It was a required course.
All right.
I didn't take chemistry and I didn't say syringe. I said they served it in a bedpan.
Yeah. When she was a kid, she played doctor and nurse. That's how she got that answer. What
mostly
do you say?
Mostly I got to do the nurse.
Specimen cup.
Specimen cup. Oh, this is really a revolting show.
Question. It's a revolting
okay.
question.
Aren't you glad you showed up here today?
Oh, yeah. I matched Brett. As a matter of fact, bedpan.
You said bedpan?
Yes.
Okay.
She matched me when she was a contestant for
$5,000.
What do you think of that?
Are you going to give that money back
right.
now?
Yeah.
No. The government has
with
it.
With the interest.
And he's at Harvard now.
Okay. Glad that his doctors only was strange. They served the wine in a...
Before I reveal this answer, I... Today, do not intend to allow the audience to intimidate me.
No. I don't even know if they're alive.
And the moaning, I am not going to be intimidated.
Okay.
How about the other contestants?
But you will be nice to me.
Yeah. All right.
I said hot water bottle.
Hot water bottle. That's it. Now, wait a minute. Be nice to him. That's not a bad answer. I find it quite amusing myself. Yeah. It's like those the mountaineer people who
the
drink
the
wine out of that. What do they call that? No, it's a calfskin bag.
Bag over the shoulder.
Right.
Exactly.
Right. What?
Funny you should mention that.
That's what you have on your card.
Well, sort of. Well, I thought it was maybe some pathologist involved, so I said in a bladder.
In a bladder.
That doesn't even make any sense.
It does, too. It's like one of those things.
Oh, dear. Aren't you glad you came?
Uh-oh.
Okay, there's the end of round one. 2-0 to score. Round two coming up in a moment or so. Right now, this for you.
To prepare for new episodes, our experts are doing some light summer reading. Muffy, World History. Jonathan, Advanced Game Theory. And The Beast, How to Plant a Tomato?
Knowing that the Latin word for tomato is lycopersicon does not help it grow.
Masterminds, all new weeknights at 6, only on Game Show Network.
I told myself I was okay with my moderate to severe rheumatoid arthritis symptoms.
With my psoriatic arthritis symptoms. But just okay isn't okay.
And I was done settling.
If you still have symptoms after a TNF blocker like Humira or Enbrel, Rinvoq is different and may help. Rinvoq is a once-daily pill that can dramatically relieve RA and PSA symptoms, including fatigue for some. It can stop joint damage, and in PSA, can leave skin clear or almost clear.
Rinvoq can lower your ability to fight infections, including TB, serious infections and blood clots, some fatal, cancers including lymphoma and skin cancer, death, heart attack, stroke, and tears in the stomach or intestines occurred. People 50 and older with at least one heart disease risk factor have higher risks. Don't take if allergic to Rinvoq, as serious reactions can occur. Tell your doctor if you are or may become pregnant.
Done settling?
Ask your rheumatologist for Rinvoq.
And take back what's yours.
Learn how AbbVie could help you save.
When you shop Wayfair's Labor Day clearance, you get deals so big, we'll have you saying,
am I a big deal?
Because it's a big deal when you get a big deal. Wayfair deals so big that you might get a big head. Because with a sale this big, you can get your dream sofa for half the price. Shop Wayfair's Labor Day clearance now.
Wayfair, you've got just what I need.
Vicks VapoStick provides soothing, non-medicated Vicks vapors. Easy to apply for the whole family. Vicks VapoStick and try VapoShower for steamy Vicks vapors.
When you decide you want to lose weight, you could trust the number one trend. Or you could trust the 120 clinical studies behind Weight Watchers, the number one doctor-recommended weight loss program. Start today. Hurry. Offer ends soon.
Yes, we're back again now, and we'll go on to round two and ask Kathy if she wants A or B.
Pick A for Amy.
A for who?
Amy.
Amy.
My daughter.
That's your daughter. Once in love. You may not believe this, but Fat Frida can touch her toes. Isn't that amazing? Not with her hands, with her blank. You don't play, and you don't play. Kathy, you ready? Okay, here we go. You may not believe this, but
Mr. Riley, surprisingly enough, has not finished.
Okay. Now, Fat Frida can touch her toes, not with her hands, with her blank.
Her boobs.
Her boobs. What you call your basic super droopers. Yes.
That's the gene we've learned.
Just putting out my rubber changing. No, we can intimidate Bob Barker from all sides.
Okay. Fat Frida can touch her toes, not with her hands, with her...
But with her belly.
Belly. Okay. She said boobs. What do
Too
you
bad.
Say? Here?
She was right.
I say, you bend over and touch your toes, and I'll show you where the wild goose goes. I said chins.
Chins.
We're getting everything but the upper frontals here, Charles.
I said because I'm trying to bring class to the game. You know, with what, a four-letter word starting and ending with B and having two vowel O's in the middle.
Okay.
That's it.
One for Kathy. Gives you three all together. Okay, Joyce, show us yours. Close enough.
I was trying to bring a little class too, but I didn't need all that explanation. I just said her bosoms.
Bosoms, oh. All right. Four for Kathy. Now, Bert, since it's round two, the final round, you need four to tie, five to win. Jim the junk dealer is a junk dealer through and through. Even his blank is a wreck. Jim the junk dealer is a junk dealer through and through. Even his blank is a wreck. Okay.
He's just doing what we call
all right,
variation.
Jim the junk dealer is a